Michelle?
What was that one you wanted to hear?
La Bamba?
We do all different kinds of music, album. You know.
Who the heck are
you? Show me?
Yeah, this is from our album of Mau Mau Marches. And
no, it's not either. No. For people who can't brush between meals.
It's about this whale.
No, actually, it's a Mexican wedding song. And it's from Mexico. Raspberries?
Raspberries.
Oh, you want to do Raspberries?
Do that, La Bamba.
Okay.
Yeah.
What would you like to hear?
What would you like to hear?
Well, I'm not familiar with it, so...
Raspberries? Okay.
Raspberry.
Yeah, the voice of the people, you know what I mean?
Yes, but...
Well, this is lovely. It's actually, this was originally a French student's bawdy drinking song.
Or a bawdy French student.
Yeah, all right. And it's kind of an interesting thing. This
or a student's French.
Yeah, okay. Very definitive. No, right. Okay. No, this one was originally in French. It's called Les Fraises et les Framboises.
Seems kind of trite, I thought.
Yeah, I thought it was cool. It's in French, you know. And this gave us somewhat of a problem, however, because what it translates to is you don't have to be old to be a dirty old man. And that, you know, as you can see for yourself, is not exactly going to make it.
French by the Palmer method.
Yeah, Berlitz method. I'm a fraud. You know, what can I say? But actually, we like the song very much. The real title of it is The Song of the Raspberries and Strawberries.
And what about that, baseball fan?
Right.
Oh, one way bid adieu.